Hello and welcome to this video tour of a cheap $3 hostel in Chiang Mai, Thailand. We are at Mane Noparat Road, located a little bit north of the old city part. This is a street full of cheap hostels, as you can see on the left side and right side. I see 248 street hostel on the right side. On the left side, 168 Chiang Mai guest house. And on the right side, I Smile hostel. In this hostel, the price for a dorm with a van is 99 Thai baht, that is $3. And the price for an air-conditioned dorm room is 120 Thai baht, about $3.50. And there is also a private room available for just 200 Thai baht, about $6. The name is Ice Mile Hostel. It has a nice seating area outside. And they also have a cat. But he likes to be outside. At the evening and night, the door is locked with a keycard system, so only guests with a keycard can enter. It adds a bit of safety and security for yourself and for your stuff inside. Then we enter the lobby. A nice lounge chair and the reception. Check-in time is 11 o'clock and check-out time is 1 o'clock. And the reception is sleeping in the night, so there is no 24/7 reception. But in case you really need something, you can always call to the reception by phone. Then the seating area. A chair and a desk. With a pretty nice view outside. An old original wooden chair. It's authentic. There is also a computer area. And there are all kinds of basic needs available, like free water, a water boiler, coffee and tea facilities, glasses and mugs. You can also watch TV, a refrigerator with all kinds of soft drinks, microwave and broad toaster, and all kinds of kitchen needs like forks, spoons, plates and glasses. They also rent out motorbikes. A Honda Click 125cc, the basic motorbike, is like 200 Thai baht a day, about $6 a day. Then further down the lobby there is a couch and another seating area. They have lockers. You can rent a locker for 20 Thai baht a day. And before you go to the sleeping rooms and bedrooms, you must put off your shoes so the floor stays clean for yourself and other people. The stairs. They have mirrors in the hallways. And there is a washing machine / laundry machine on the roof for 40 Thai baht. They also have a storage room. And another seating area. Here are the bedrooms located. The shower. It does have hot water and a good water pressure. The toilet. Everything is cleaned at least one time a day, so the hostel is very clean. And the entrance to the rooms. You can't bring durian and alcohol inside, as it might be disturbing for other guests. An overview of the room. Here is an example of a bed in a hostel. The mattress is soft and not laying on the ground. In some hostels, the mattress is really hard and you can wake up with back pain. The pillow and the sheet. Everything is soft and comfortable. The upper part of a bunk bed. And another hostel bed. This is a van room. It has three vans in the beginning, middle, and end of the room. And for me, that is comfortable and cool enough. In many hostels, the air conditioning is freezing cold. They also have three lockers in the room. And there is a thermometer to see the temperature in the room. Thank you for watching, and it really helps me if you give this video a like and a comment to show your appreciation so I will make more videos.